1,000 for 1. That just wouldn't happen anywhere else, would it?
It was a momentous day in the Middle East, a day for freedom for an Israeli soldier, release for hundreds of Palestinian prisoners. The world watched, the politicians spoke, and families were reunited.
There is the human story of Gilad Shalit, but there is also the human story of the prisoners. They are also brothers and sisters of people, they are also mothers and fathers of people, and there has been a campaign here to get them out. But the human story of the prisoners, the human story of the prisoners.
חייל רביעי מצוות הטנק שהוא נעדר, והערכה היא שהוא נחטף.
מדובר בגלעד שליט ממצפה הילה.
אני רוצה למסור דרישות שלום למשפחתי, ולומר להם שאני אוהב אותם.
Poor fellow hasn't seen sunlight for 5 years. He really was literally in a dungeon under the ground.
Everybody knows who Gilad Shalit is, but how many people know who Nail Barghouti is, who was in jail for 34 years?
Secretary General Ban Ki-moon called the swap of hundreds of Palestinian prisoners a significant humanitarian breakthrough.
In Gaza, Hamas is planning massive celebrations to welcome these Palestinian prisoners, or heroes as they're called here.
Through resistance, we were able to free our people.
These people represent the Palestinians to achieve their rights through legitimate forms of struggle.
ישראל נבדלת מאויביה. כאן לא חוגגים שחרור של רוצחים. כאן לא נושאים על כפיים את אלה שגדעו חיים. להפך, אנחנו מאמינים בקדושת החיים. אנחנו מקדשים את החיים. ושבו בנים לגבולם. עם ישראל חי.